5 yard line. Stepping up, lost the football. That's loose, and Jerry Hughes has it. Still on his feet, inside the 20. He might go. He gets the final block, and Jerry Hughes takes it home. Back-to-back weeks with a defensive touchdown for the Bills in the second half. Tre'Davious White caught up to Locke, and Hughes took it to the house. This has been an issue all year for Locke.
Yes, ball security been an issue. You get into traffic like this, they've got a seven-man protection. There's White coming off the edge. You don't expect that corner, a lockdown cover corner, to come off the edge. Look at him hack at that football for Drew Locke, create that fumble, and now Jerry Hughes just playing his version of running back. I'm sure he's on the sideline right now lobbying to get some offensive snaps because Jerry Hughes, that's a loaf of bread out there, slinging that thing around, but gets into the end zone.